Hello, this is Tam the Tam BOTC channel. We're going to play more Neo. And I saw this little bugger here. I'm still sick. So, Dama, get back. All of the missions, guided to the shrine. Okay, awesome. I almost died there by going in. I am in the game. There's goodies in the dang water. I don't usually trust goodies in the water. Killed over. Your bloody grave is pretty close. Okay, this has to be a dang boss fight. Seen one in a dang while.
To be an easy job for easy money.
Oh, one that's in. Oh. Well, that lore didn't get its chance. Crud. This is a boss for sure. Love that armor. It's like a combination of rock music. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. How did I dodge that? My dang souls too, or whatever. I don't know what to call them. Go.
faster.
Got him the halfway. All right.
No more, Mr. Nice Guy.
All right. I don't know if there's a way to get out of there. Like, got a shortcut, anyways. Oh, just trying to avoid any damage. Alright, there we go. Instead of a wall, just sticking this. What the heck happened there? That was dumb. And that was dumb too. Oh. to get special on. Expected this kind of stuff. Alright, why the heck do I take damage when I drop there? I don't dare, what the heck's with that? Video might last quite a while. I beat the first boss, which has two phases, just fine, and now this boss is giving me a hard time. I got everything. Wait, did I not count the ones down there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them. Interesting. I am not doing well. Let's see if I have a better weapon. Wait, where's my katana? Mine 116. Oh gosh, those are sticking. There's an axe, of course. There's a stinking hammer with eight. Fast as this thing. Just sit on my lap. No, sit. Not on that. Oh gosh. Kitty, get on my lap. Ah. Gosh darn it. That's being annoying. Kitty. Oh, my heart was beating. guess you're good luck, kitty. No, I'm just kidding. You're still bad, kitty. Stinking almost messed me up. Hold on. Let me revel in my glory. Yeah, motherfucker. No, I'm just joking. I won't go that far. Thank you, Black Steel Axe. Let's see. I like my sword, so. Sorry, Axe. You were good with that battle, but yeah. Oh, there's like better bows. Let's do that. Oh, wait. A gun! Finally, gosh darn. Alright, we got new armor at the top here. Armor, soldier, rogue, pirate, is that really good? Dollars. Oh my goodness, there's too much of the, like, the same stuff I already have. What's this? What do those do? Oh, so these are like magic use. Interesting. Alright. 25 minutes in, so let's. I think I've discovered everything. Yeah. Everything's been explored. Hey, kitty. Look at that awesome armor.
Who are you?
A foreigner? Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you in return. Well then. Dawn is breaking.
But,
come.
I guess that's where I keep my cat too. What the? I have a cat on my lap, but maybe his cat was the actual one that gave me a lucky edge in battle. By the way, his accent was horrible. Oh my goodness. Like, William is cool, but, and I'm fine with him, his actor, but, gosh, that guy was awful. He sounded like somebody trying to impersonate, and I thought I was bad at trying to impersonate any kind of, Okay. Is that him talking? Or something? I can't remember. Because this guy is good at acting. Whoops. Gosh darn. I guess we'll let the story play.
William. William.
Oni を切るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となろう。案ずるな。あやかし騒ぎを追えばお主の仇も現れよう。
まずは家康様に近しい隣国豊前の官兵衛殿のもとに参ろう。
What I was going to say is this guy right here, Hattori, Hanzo? Hanzo, are you in stinking Overwatch? Have I seen you somewhere? No. But, what the crud? He's like, kitty, you're on my arm. he sounds like he's impersonating an Asian accent, but he's doing like, someone speaking English and doing a very stereotypical Asian accent, or like Chinese or something, and it just sounds awful. I don't know if that's like, that was purposed to be awful, because William did point out that his English, is he good at all? And then he started talking in English. I think I prefer him talking in his native tongue. It sounds like a way better actor in his tongue. Like, in that case, it makes sense to speak English, because William, I'm sure, doesn't understand you, and he can't see the subtitles at the bottom of the screen, so yeah, there's that. But that was awful. Anyways, just wanted to say that. These videos have been long, by the way. I'm sorry about that. Just so much to do in these. But please like, share, and subscribe. Leave comments below, and I'll see you on the next episode of Neo. Have fun.